done my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive. Oh my God, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above, all sizzling like a snare. Honey, I'm fire. I'm feeling
it. Oh, come on, my voice.
Yeah.
Hard work, commitment.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're dead. I got that summertime, summertime sadness. Got that summertime, summertime sadness. Got that summertime, summertime.
I've had to write a couple of things down to order my thoughts, and I refuse to get emotional on camera. The question is, what do I say? To a year group that has given me so much, I wish you all the best and happiness in the future. Especially happiness, I think that's the most important. I feel the need to give you some cliches about the world being your oyster, etc., but it just wouldn't be enough. Instead, I want to say thank you. You've been my favourite year group for 5 years, which is no mean feat, as we all know my feelings about year seven. To my classes who I've badgered and chased around the playground, I'm actually getting a bit emotional, annoyed in the dining hall, pestered to come to chemistry intervention in hopes to push that extra piece of nugget of information into your head before your exams, set the most ridiculous homeworks for, which I can't believe you did, by the way. I have one final message for you. If you do not get the grades expected in chemistry, I will actually, come August, kill every last one of you. I deserve those grades. With the amount of work and effort and time I've put into you, you owe me those grades for chemistry, so you better be delivering. Now go and show that I am right to the world. Prove to yourselves what amazing young people you are. Always strive to be happy and enjoy the adventures that come your way. I've been Miss Parker.
Like a comet.
Goodbye.
Pulled from orbit. Hello, Year 11. These past 5 years for you lot have probably felt like 50, but I'm guessing that the last few weeks have probably felt more like 5 minutes, and now I guess it's going to get really interesting for all of you. It's been a real privilege to teach all of you, and I think I have pretty much taught all of you at some point over the past 4 years for me. You were the first year group I ever taught. The first student I ever told off was Lewis Noon for swinging on his chair. The second student I ever told off was Lewis Noon for swinging on his chair, establishing a pattern that lasts for quite some time. I have loads of notes, too many to talk about all of them, but I shall identify a few. Watching Danny Dawkins cream everybody at debate boxing, especially James. Watching Danny Dawkins fall off the chair, whatever she says, she fell off the chair, I've got it on video. That lesson where everybody pretended to be Paige Pickering and the look on Paige's face when she realised this. The Duke of Edinburgh, so many memories, ask Ellie and Kaylee, you're in for a treat. Making sure that Billy and Danny are actually awake and, you know, still breathing in my lessons. Jacob 3 and all related boyish tomfoolery. Watching Chloe and Libby shine in their shows. Watching you all grow up. It's kind of bittersweet for me because I'm leaving at the same time as you. And you're the year group I've known the longest in any of my particular past jobs. And I will remember all of you for mostly good reasons. Until we meet again. So long.
Hi Year 11, especially 11G, my lovely form. Just wanted to add a few more bits to what I said in assembly. There are days in our lives where we are required to give much of ourselves to rise above and achieve. For 5 years, you have given your all. In the last 3 years, you have sat and resat examinations and controlled assessments, attended hour after hour of intervention, and finally, your journey ends. Today is not one of those days. Today, we ask no more of you. Today is about tomorrow. It has been a privilege to watch you grow. The sad part for us is that we don't really get to see how your story ends, how you use this massive potential and the opportunities that lie ahead of you. This will be our last memory of you all as students. When you walk out of this door, you become something else. To paraphrase the great Bilbo Baggins, it's a dangerous thing, Year 11, walking out of that door. Remember, the world outside owes you nothing. Success is earned through graft, through blood, sweat and tears. It will not give you the same opportunities and guidance that you had here. And those amongst you who struggled so much against this place will come to see that one day. We have always had your best interests at heart. I hope you remember that. I said last week that I'll miss you all, and I still maintain that. I will miss you all. 11G, you have been fabulous. Thank you.
Hello Year 11. As you know, I'm Mrs. Baker. I've taught Year 11 since many of them were in Year 9. I have enjoyed it most of the time, and I can honestly say they are a year group I am really, really going to miss. Several really interesting characters, some incredibly clever people who I think are going on to great things. So goodbye Year 11.
Okay, I'd just like to say good luck to all of Year 11. I hope you do really well in your GCSEs because you really deserve it. You've worked really, really hard this year. Good luck for the future and hopefully see you back here for your awards evening.
Just wanted to wish you all the best for the future, guys. I remember you when you were really tiny and now I have to look up to most of you. So good luck with everything. See you soon. Bye-bye.
So, hello Year 11. Just like to say, best of luck. It's been emotional. It's been a real roller coaster. I think you all agree. And yeah, take it steady from now on. Make sure that you do your own work when you're supposed to at college. And just take care when you're crossing the road, because I know some of you might struggle just a little bit. It's been great to have met each and every one of you, so I do wish you all the best and take care for the future. Thank you. Is that recording again? It's a lovely shot of Vin Freeze in the back, isn't it? Well, I'd just like to say to my boy band, yeah, to shout out Reese Robson, Leighton Meese, Lewis Noon and Joe Miles. The boy band days have come to an end. Boys, it's been an emotional roller coaster again. Gonna go for Ronan Keating line, but I think we're all done. Record signings have gone out the window, so lads, time to get a day job, I'm afraid. Take care of yourself.
You came here just as young children, with lots to learn and do. You leave here as young adults, with lots of knowledge too. We've shared the laughter and the pain and wound each other up. The dinner times will never be the same without the prefects to back me up. Your school days now are over. It's time to turn the page. Your future is ahead of you. Your next step is a whole new phase. May the path you take be a good one, where may any dreams come true. I only have one more thing to say. Goodbye and good luck to you. All the very best to all Year 11 from Jeanette Brooks. Oh,